2 in Haryana's Karnal district. Did you know I was the first Indian born woman and Indian American to go to space? In my childhood in India, I was inspired by India's first pilot. Do you know who he was? J.R.D. Tata. And I always dreamt about flying. I schooled in Punjab and later studied aeronautical engineering from the Punjab University. To give wings to my aeronautical dream, I moved to America. Do you know, I was a strict vegetarian and an avid music lover. I earned a doctorate in aerospace engineering from the University of Colorado. I joined NASA's space program in 1994 and my first mission to space began on November 1997 on Space Shuttle Columbia flight STS-87. But friends, tragedy struck, which ended my brilliant career as I was one of the 7 crew members killed in the Space Shuttle Columbia disaster in 2003. But I stand before you and stay in the hearts of all people and children like you as a shining example how passion, dedication and hard work can bring success in life. I'm privileged that I am an inspiration for all the women across the world aspiring to reach new heights. Just stay focused on your dreams and you will surely achieve them. Jai Hind! Thank you.